Oh, we're gonna go. Come here, Zach. It's a nice shirt you got on.
I got the limited edition.
The limited edition. It didn't get the front printed.
got the free flat
rock. Yeah, that was the very first shirt, and that was the test print.
The free shirt.
So Zach gets all the free ones I threw up.
Yeah, I got a hoodie too, but I had to fork out some money for it.
And where can you find those at?
Yeah, letsdig18.com.
Let's go haul a load of logs in the gas burner. She's picking away. Zach's got him a staging area. You got plenty of crap in here too.
Yeah, it's a one person truck.
So you're taking the logs to where a log truck can get to?
Yeah.
A tractor trailer log truck.
Yeah.
Get on it.
You don't have to get on it up here. We're stuck.
Oh dear. And there was always be a hump right above where
yeah.
You. Oh. Hit another gear. Oh, Junior. Oh, Junior. Hold on, we gotta get out and witness this one from the outside. Easy on my gears. Oh, get on it, Logzilla.
Well, I was just testing out a brand new machine over here.
You locked a differential?
I wish I had one. Man,
it'd
be nice.
Alright, we'll have to pull that out, I guess. You're stuck. Oh, found that gear, didn't he? So Zach is trying out a John Deere now. It's a 60G, I think. He's still on his quest to find the perfect machine for him. So they're letting him demo this one for a day. And let's see, let me put this in low range and go. Here we go. And he's stuck, so I'm currently pushing him out and trying to film at the same time. But we're going to do a comparison between this machine and the Kubota here, and I'll make a separate video on it. And we'll compare them and see how it compares to it. First, I'm going to go up here and unload him real quick. about to take down a tricky tree for Zach. Got that tall pine tree right there with a back and a side lean. We're going to try to send it through what's left of the gate right here. And should fall right straight in between those two posts, I hope. That's the plan, at least.
Yeah.
We'll find out here shortly. Just did get it between the gate. I couldn't really get, well, I could have, but I was all up in that tree. We just did shave it right there. They can save that post and put some new boards on there. But it was a hard hit though. We broke the top out of it in two places. But he can cut, well, actually we broke it in three. I didn't see that right there. Oh well. And get what he can out of it. The main thing is the tree's down and we didn't hit nothing important. Go watch a logger Zach. Damn, it's straight as an arrow though. 2 foot. We're going to cut a 29 foot log again so we can do another comparison between the John Deere up there and his Kubota. So that's where we're getting the log for. Got it.